beside him. The merciful Father that doesn't change, but every situation can change by him. Judas betrayed him. Peter denied him. Judas crucified him, but yet faith did not give him. No wonder he just bowed before him. Heaven and earth adore him. Even the 24 headers, he never obeys as the maker of the world. Because all honor, glory, and adoration belong to him. Why don't you only do that? Let's see the form of adoration.
See?
And put together and sell